Hey folks, DF Digger back with another short. What you're looking at right here is a Circa 1920's Philco battery. This was made of glass on the outside. Richie, Madison, Maine had dug this up in some gravel area along the side of the river. And the only real damage is right down here in the corner. No. Awesome find. And some of the carbon is still inside of it. All right. Thanks for watching.